Hey, what's up? Welcome to a new video. Today we're playing Pantheon against Milio Soraka and more AP and a bit more AP and some true damage. So yeah, this is gonna be interesting. I haven't played Pantheon too much. I played him when he used to be a support. That was kind of nice. Oop. Kinda want to wait for my E to get back up. No! Singed counterplay. Love it how it just flings them out of my damage. Oh. Was. Yeah, so I guess it's Tenacity Boots. Oh, it's not that yet. No. No. Let's just see if we find anything fun here. The enemy also deals. I mean, obviously it's not too good for me. What was it if I dealing damage? Got the flash. Your cinch, we have to go. Nice. Good shits. Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Whenever I go in, he just flips them away and then he runs away and I take the damage. And that's, we don't have the best of synergy. Since I'm more of a burst champ and he's more of a damage over time champ, so yeah. I feel like he needs to go in and I need to finish them off. That's just what we have to do, honestly. Or I just die early and he can rest me later on. That's also an option. Is it just more? I really need a healing reduction against these two. I don't know. I can't be the one thanks this. I'm obviously not too worried about these two, but let's go.
very interactive gameplay, this. Why is he running? Okay. We're up against these two now. This is just more. Honestly. Wait, he went Swifties. Okay. You know what? Good frame. Also suck with my Q. App refunds 60% of this ability's cooldown. Didn't know, but okay. He needs to go. Please. Nice. Ah, please. So tired. Do I just write it out or is it cringe? After using it. No. Let's go for it. Also flinged him inside of the respawn. It's fine. I think we will manage eventually. But yeah. Bit rough now, early on. What do I get? Where is cinched? Can't leave me like that. Let's see if he can survive this. Do I need to go QSS? Is that it? Is that really what we're doing? Yeah, this is the hardest one for sure. Do I get this? This one's also good. I guess start with Eclipse, honestly. I mean, he got crits. He critted the fuck out of me, honestly. I just died. Can I go? Here. Here I come. One down. Nice. Damn. Very nice. That's so annoying though. What is that? It's not good, but it's annoying. I think he needs the healing reduction. They're probably out next round, never mind. Be fine. Fuses. I guess it's this. But yeah, Eclipse just amped up my damage so much, actually. So pop this guy if we can. I ping that. Why does he flash out? Okay, okay. First time you would die each round, instead return to full. Okay, so it's like Renata. Renata, that could be nice. I want to hit them. Why is it flipping them away from me? Like, what's the point? I whiffed my E. Take the other side, bro. Take the other side. Like, there's no way. There's actually no way. Unlucky. Damn. Wait. Maybe. Clean. Good shits. And I'm getting seizures. Yeah, where is that? It's here. There we go. Are we really fighting again? What's up here? He would get me out. I didn't think. I will rest pretty soon. Okay, nice. Good shit. Good job, Singed. Okay. Now. Now. Obviously, this could be good. But I don't know how to play with it. That's the issue. I just go for some kind of PDF build. Or do I? Yeah, I do. This one is probably better. I feel like I need a tenacity. Maybe I can switch it out to Zephyr. Yeah, I mean, he just needs to go. Oh, I had Gnarls. Never mind. Oops. Let's run at him. Jesus Christ, I almost didn't get it. No shot! Oh, that's so unlucky, actually. What are these? What do you even do with this? Item is maybe, actually. Now when I think about it. Like, what do I need? I don't know. Didn't have time to buy everything. I was slow. Going in. Damn it. No shots. He needs to block the res. Oh. Nice. My god, these rounds are hectic, man. Didn't use my Q-sus there either. Oops. Why does it? Yeah, I mean, she's annoying, but. I don't know. Isn't that just really bad? Maybe I'm stupid. I don't think I am in this case. I feel like Swift is really, really bad. Nice. Cool. Good shit. GG. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye-bye.